cold forward match, there will be no count out and no disqualification. Anything goes. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena.
It's all about hustle.
And we are live with our main event. You can feel the electricity in this one.
Oh, Michael. The Undertaker against John Cena. The hair on the back of my neck is standing up. This is maybe the biggest match in the history of the WWE.
And the problem is how do you pick a winner? These guys are so evenly matched. They've won so many titles. The Phenom versus Cena, I can't believe it.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Oh, geez, nice backdrop.
Big shot by the Undertaker. Dez press, and the fists come raining down.
He was able to reverse that.
A sharp kick. And that punch lands hard. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
And he's heading back in.
Back into the ring now.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Well, there's all kinds of things underneath that ring. Steel chair.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
That could cut you, break your bones. Simply put, permanent.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
You must pay extra close attention. Cena's in trouble now.
You hear how his leg connected?
But what should Cena be looking for now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Back into the ring now. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
Can we end this match now?
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this.
Oh, my, enough of that sledgehammer.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Nobody's going to be the same after this match.
Come on, Rob. Get it. Good lord, he's just had a bad time naming his opponent. the toll that this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Undertaker might finish it here.
Now back to the ring. Oh, good God, look at that.
He may have to tap out right here.
Well, you're not going to last long here. Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Watch it.
Let's strike. Fighting his way out.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Big collision with that restraining wall.
Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
Uh-oh, look at that. He's heading back inside the ring.
Yeah. Uh-oh.